The following is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And at a combined weight of 515 pounds, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
And at a combined weight of 493 pounds, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos!
Well, here come the men near the head of the table.
Come on, let's go!
Jimmy and Jay down since day one, but now they are the ones.
Their tag team championship accolades are beyond Hall of Fame worthy. They might be the greatest tag team of all time.
The Usos, Jimmy and Jay, ready to get this match going here. They've certainly made their mark on the WWE Tag Team Division.
It's no surprise, Cole. Their family legacy is deeply rooted in tag team action. The Usos proudly command the same respect that their father achieved in the Tag Team Division.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm, the Tequila Sunrise. Oh. The official.
How in the world do you get out of this?
Respect at all with that action.
But it could also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake. A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not gonna save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Driven down powerbomb.
Oh, and what's he looking for here?
Stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him. Attack to the midsection.
Ooh.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost.
Weapon in hand, saying, I'm up in the ante.
Blast off! Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Spike with a Uranagi. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas.
Able to elude it.
Suplex
launched.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it can be.
Ooh, right to the throat. Just carrying the opposition into
another
one. Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
A quick response to Jay's offense.
Reigns hoists him up.
He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
Now what you want.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go.
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by. Headbutt derails the oncoming attack.
Reigns hoists him up.
Vicious right forearm. Hoisted way up high. This is going to be bad.
Nicely done.
Is it up? The cover!
Wow.
Locked by it.
And the cover for the win.
The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
Deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. He turns it around.
Roman Reigns saying this is not the WWE universe. This is Roman.
On the top. Fish directly to the gut. And he goes into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. Out of the ring. What's next? Straight impact on the throat. Wow, the ref got hit hard there. Uh-oh. Jawbreaker! Call it, Dennis. Samoa drop!
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
What a suplex.
His team in the match.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, his eyes. He has the bat on his side, and I don't think there's any reasoning with him now.
Axe handle from the middle. He's taking this to the floor now.
Throwing down the proverbial gauntlet. Where is this gonna go next?
Don't give over here!
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Punch connects. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that.
Looking to end this thing.
Can they step through? Yes.
Boston.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
Trying to free himself. Trips the ankle. He's out. And kicks off his opponent. The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Flapjack! Way up there. Battling ringside and our announce table is getting shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Returning to the ring now. Agonizing. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible.
Share in hand, bad intentions in mind.
Tribal Chief taking a moment to compose himself.
From the top,
jump to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa, the Bloodline.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof. Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire